Two co-chairs of the National Oil Commission appeared before Senate and House committees yesterday to help sell and introduce a bill to overhaul the safety system for offshore oil drilling. But some Republicans, including Congressman Jeff Landry, spoke out in opposition to the commission's recommendations in that bill. Landry says the commission is assigning blame to the entire industry for one incident and calling for more bureaucratic red tape.
In my opinion, I don't think it's a matter of adding regulations. It's a matter of enforcing the regulations that we have today and looking to the industry and saying what went wrong and how do we improve it and how do we hold you accountable if you don't make those improvements.
Some of the commission recommendations were included in legislation that the House passed last year, but that bill was stalled in the Senate.